In many species in the poison dart frog family, the parents care for their eggs and tadpoles. For Filobates terribilis, it's just the male's responsibility. When the tadpole hatches from the egg, it climbs on its father's back. He carries it to a pond, leaving it there to feed on small organisms until it completes its development, its metamorphosis into a frog.